are watching Mec Seminar. I am Anshika, and today my topic is happy people not only accept the change, they embrace them. It is very true and right word that happy people not only accept the change, they embrace them. Because if a person is happy, so he can do everything properly and good. And we should always be happy, and we should not take tension of anything. And if we take tension, so we can't do anything properly, and we will think we will so confused. And happy people not only accept the change, they embrace them with to themselves. And we should always do our work on time, because if we do our work late, then we have so tension, and we will think, oh, I have to do homework and that thing. So we should always complete our homework and complete every work, and we don't have to think negative, because if we think negative, so negative ideas will come in our mind, and we can't be happy. So we should not think negative. And negativity is that thing which comes from inside, and we think that. But we should not think negative things. And according to me, change is like a challenge. Someone is accepting challenge, so he can face every challenge of his life. And we should always enjoy our challenge, and we should not fear from challenge. We should accept them. And challenges are that thing which come, and we have to do that challenge, and we should not fear. And many challenges come in our life, and as there is a program in a school, and someone want to do dance, and that time he is thinking that he is fear from dance. He is thinking, no, I should not do dance, is very hard. But we should not fear. We should accept that challenge and do that work properly, and be happy, and do your work properly, and keep watching Mec Seminar. And thank you. Like, subscribe, and share.